Tonight, it's the first daily commute over the world's widest bridge.
This is typically where it would back up.
If I get all my connections, it's an hour and 20 minutes.
CTV News looks to see if the new Port Mann actually affects your travel time.
I expect a big improvement.
Is your commute quicker now than it was before?
A half an hour to three quarters of an hour would be what we're looking for.
Half an hour would be wonderful.
Find out if $2.5 billion was worth it. Tonight at 6 on CTV News.